Hello, friends of Good Work Foundation, Bushbuck Ridge and South Africa. We are asking you to stand up and join the fight against COVID-19. COVID-19 is an infectious disease caused by a new coronavirus. It can infect anyone in the world and is now in South Africa and is infecting South African people of all races. It can cause coughing, fevers, tiredness, shortness of breath, difficulty breathing, muscle ache, and a sore throat. A few people get headaches and diarrhea, but this is not common. Most people with COVID-19 might only have a cough or a fever, or no symptoms at all. But in some more serious cases, it can lead to pneumonia and other complications, including death. People over 60 years old and people who are immune compromised are at much higher risk of suffering from a serious illness. That means that elderly people and people with HIV, TB, high blood pressure, heart disease or diabetes must be especially careful. COVID-19 is spread from person to person, mainly through the droplets produced when an infected person speaks, coughs or sneezes. These droplets can land in the mouths or noses of people who are nearby. These droplets are too heavy to travel far in the air. They only travel approximately 1 meter and quickly settle on surfaces like tables, seats, handles, and clothes. This is the reason person-to-person spread is happening mainly between close contacts. Coronavirus can survive on some surfaces for up to 5 days, so it is wise to clean surfaces regularly, particularly in the vicinity of people infected with COVID-19. Hands touch many surfaces, which can be contaminated with the virus, so you should wash your hands as often as you can. You should avoid touching your eyes, nose or mouth, since contaminated hands can transfer the virus from the surface to yourself. When coughing or sneezing, cover your mouth and nose with a bend of your elbow or use a disposable tissue. If a tissue is used, discard it immediately into a closed bin. The most effective way to prevent the spread of the new coronavirus is to clean your hands frequently with an alcohol-based hand rub or soap and water, and to keep a safe distance from other people, especially if they are sick. Don't share food, bowls, cups, and towels. People can spread COVID-19 even when they are still well and have no symptoms. So you or those around you could have COVID-19 and not know it. This is why government has closed schools and universities and has asked everyone to try to avoid large groups of people and not to go to shebeens, church services, or any other places with lots of people. Stay healthy and prevent the spread of COVID-19. And most importantly, spread this information. Inform your friends and family. Together we can make a difference. If you think you may have COVID-19, phone the doctor or clinic ahead of your visit, or contact the South African National Department of Health toll-free hotline on 0800 029 999. Love from the Good Work Foundation team.